I wrote this letter just before I came to Seattle, hoping for a reconciliation. She only just now found it.
Didn't the captain and Tennille sing this?
Like they owned those five words. You know, I got over her. I moved out here. She comes back, and I wonder if I made the right decision. I did write that letter.
It appears you have come to some sort of crossroads.
Oh, that's a nice, tidy little way of saying I'm in hell. Niles, I have a life here that suits me, and yet I can't help wondering if there is still some chance for reconciliation, if it's worth exploring the feelings that I'm feeling. Do you think I should see her again tonight?
Frasier, like most patients who come to a therapist, you already know the answer to the question you're posing. You just want me to agree with your decision and support you, whether I share your opinion or not.
Yes, but I don't have an opinion in this case.
I'm sure you do.
But I don't.
Well, then I can't help you.
All right. I think in my soul I'm leaning toward taking the next step and seeing if there's anything there.
That is what you should do.
Why?
You know why.
Damn it, Niles!
Frasier, you know why.
All right. We have a long history together. We have a son that we both adore. There were some good times, and when they were good, hoo-ah!
Well, it seems our minds are pretty well made up, aren't they?
Yes, they are. Thank you, Niles. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Yes, you do.
Drop it!